It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, Loretta Swit and John Schuck. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, darling. Hello, John.
Hello.
Good to have you here. Good to have you back.
Thank you.
Well, we got one of our regulars here. We got Loretta Swit from MASH. We got John Schuck back. John Schuck is a regular on the old Password, right?
Yes.
Yes. Now, we got this gal here back for the second time in Password Plus. You know how to play it.
Yes.
We're delighted to have you. John, I'll tell you what happened. Last week, a lovely lady named Kathy Campbell won a game, but she didn't get to play her alphabetics. So we said, you play this week. You either play with John or Loretta. And then you flipped a coin backstage,
right.
And so it means that Loretta's going to play with Kathy. So, will you go over there? Okay. We'll be right over. Come on, you sit here. You sit right here. Come on, let's meet Kathy Campbell. Come in, Kathy. Yes. Now, let me tell you about Kathy. She's the lady who won the game the last minute on Friday. Going to play her alphabetics now. Let's see. You have two lovely children whose names I think are beautiful. What are they?
Heather and Holly.
Heather and Holly. Aren't those great names? They're watching right now, okay?
Yes.
Heather and Holly, here's what's going to happen. Your mother can win $5,000 right now because we have 10 passwords up there. Now, they start. First one starts with C, and then they're arranged alphabetically all the way through the letter L.
Mm-hmm.
You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, and you have $5,000. You know how to play. Now, remember, the first word starts with C. There, Loretta, is the first word. You're going to have 60 seconds. You ready? Go!
Playboy.
Cowboy.
Middle. Pass.
D.
Magazine. Okay. Beaver.
Dam.
E.
Gem.
Emerald.
F.
Phony.
Fake.
G.
Earth.
Ground.
H.
Fair.
Honest.
I.
Unguilty.
Innocent.
J.
Jill.
Jack.
K.
Hey.
Karate.
A. L.
Grass.
Lawn.
Blade.
Leaf.
Yes.
Yes. Back to C.
Middle.
Anything.
Magazine.
Cover.
Centerfold.
Yes.
No, karate, and you got it.
Fear.
This is her second time, huh? Look what you've done. You just won $5,000. You got a total of $10,600. Oh, that's the way I like it. $10,600, and she gets to play again. So that's the way to begin a week, right? That's the way to begin, and we're only beginning. We have a commercial right now, so come on back. Don't go away. One of the better clues was high. I think that's one of the girls. I'll always remember that. And you got karate just like that.
Oh.
Incidentally, I want to make the point. Did you see her? If you were with us last week, and if you weren't, where in the heck were you? Because we needed you. We'd no longer allow opposites as clues on Password. And did you see her work? She saw innocent up there. She didn't say guilty. She said unguilty. So you didn't use the opposites.
That was,
and that was
very
fun.
Good.
Her heart also.
Let's play on, shall we? Let's meet Chris Anderson.
Come on.
Tell us about yourself, Chris.
I just moved here from Boston. I have a B.S. in mathematics and a Ph.D. in geochemistry from MIT, and I'm out here looking for a job.
You have a Ph.D. in geochemistry from MIT?
Yes.
Well, that's just what you need to play Password.
Sure.
Yeah.
Well, what am I going to do?
It looked like that. Ph.D.s have gotten better looking, haven't they?
Yeah.
All right. I hope my son heard me say that. All right, here we go. You've got it. Let's begin. Loretta has the option. Pass or play?
I will try to play.
Okay.
Achtung!
Führer.
No.
Sorry.
Second clue, John.
Language.
German.
That's right.
Sorry.
Sorry.
All right. Hadn't that been a passer? First clue, Kathy, on the puzzle, a person, a place, or a thing you remember is German. What
the
do you think?
The Hindenburg?
Is it the Hindenburg? No, but wild things have happened.
Yes.
All right. Loretta has the option again. You've got it.
Pass or play, Loretta?
Let's see. I think I'll pass.
Okay, John.
All
right.
All? That's one of the great clues of all time.
Worked well, didn't it?
Yes.
It's like my friend Grant Thinker played Passer one time and gave thee as a clue. All right. All right, second
well,
clue.
Well, I don't have my PhD. All right.
Sorry.
That's worse than all.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Yeah.
It didn't help.
Third clue.
Okay. Pie.
Pie? American.
Very good.
Wonderful. I apologize.
I'm sorry.
It was a good clue.
Right.
Helped you, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
Yes.
Sure.
There is method to my madness.
Certainly was. All right. Yeah. German, American. Two clues up there, Kathy.
Nothing.
Nothing. All right. German, American. Loretta has the option. You've got it. Pass or play?
I will play.
Okay.
Kissinger.
Secretary.
Second clue, John.
Ambassador.
Diplomat?
Very good. All right, Kathy. Three clues. German, American, diplomat.
Henry Kissinger?
Is it Henry Kissinger? It is! Oh, you have $100. Good. All right, Kathy.
It was a good clue.
Yes, it was.
Kissinger was a great clue. State and secretary were the other ones up there. All right, you've got 100. It takes 300 to win the game, as you know. This time, Chris and Kathy, both with a K, are giving the clues, and Chris has the option. Pass or play? New puzzle.
I'll pass.
Okay, Kathy.
Marvy.
Cool.
Second clue, Chris.
Jim.
Third clue, Kathy.
Handy.
Marvy, Jim, Handy. Man.
Chris, fourth clue.
Fop.
Fop, Marvy, Jim, Gent.
Gent. Last clue, Kathy.
Dapper.
Gallant.
What did you say?
Gallant.
Gallant, no?
Gallant.
Sixth clue, last clue, Chris.
Fop.
Dandy?
Yes!
Jim Dandy!
When did you get it?
I'm sorry.
I didn't until just after I said it.
Just came in. Just after you said it.
Jim Dandy, yeah.
All right, Jim Dandy. Oh, they changed the meaning a little bit.
They were very good clues, yes.
All right, you get to guess.
No, fop is great. Dandy.
First clue.
Beaugest.
Is it Beaugest?
Good.
Oh. All right. Kathy has the option. You've got it at home. Pass or play, Kathy?
Play.
Okay.
Dressing.
Stuffing.
Yeah.
You take it.
Oh!
All right. Good.
Wow.
Stuffing. Oh!
Good stuffing for stuff.
Oh,
all right.
Dandy stuff.
Dandy stuff. What do you think?
Dandy stuff.
Let your imagination roll.
Well, I don't know what to say.
All right. Okay, maybe it's better not to. All
yeah.
Right. Chris has the option. You got it at home. Pass or play, Chris?
I'll play.
Okay.
Rump.
Derriere.
Kathy?
Rump.
Roast.
Well, You a cook? You a good cook?
I'm a wonderful cook. I listen to your program all the time.
Cigarette.
But.
Yes. Yes.
But.
Very good. All right, Chris. I mean, hey, Loretta, you get to guess. Dandy stuff, but.
Dandy stuff, but. I don't know.
I think our puzzles are getting cuter and cuter.
Well, I'm glad you have that opinion.
Oh, look at the next one. You got it.
At home.
You've got the option, Kathy.
I'll play.
All right.
Booze.
Liquor.
All right. All right, John, you've got four clues up there. Dandy stuff, but liquor.
Person, place, a thing, liquor. A bar.
All right. Anybody here got it? You got it there? You got it at home? For the record, I think I got it. I think I got it.
Write it down in a sealed envelope.
Yes, huh? What? Oh, I didn't ask yet, did I? What did you say? Bar.
Yeah.
Is it a bar?
They were all
See, whenever
fast
I get
on
it,
that.
I don't even bother to ask. Are they? I apologize. It's not bar.
Oh, okay.
Chris has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Faster. Quicker.
All right. Loretta. You got five clues up there. Dandy stuff, but liquor quicker. All right. Now you get to help, Chris, because this is the fifth clue.
I almost know what it is.
What is it? What do you think?
Dandy stuff, but liquor's quicker. What is that?
Don't know. I haven't a clue.
Yeah, I can't think of what it is.
Oh!
I don't know.
All right. Should we ask the audience?
Yes.
All right. What is it, audience?
Candy.
Candy's dandy, but liquor's quicker.
Candy is
Dorothy
dandy.
Parker. Is it candy? It is. Dorothy Parker wrote it years ago. All right. Don't you remember?
It's quicker, but what is
no,
it?
Stuff. Stuff
candy's dandy. Well, dandy stuff is candy.
Oh.
Candy's
oh.
dandy, but liquor's quicker. That's an old saying. You've heard it now.
Yeah.
Gee, you're younger than I thought. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. We didn't make any points in the last puzzle, but it was fun watching it being played, and I love it when the audience at home is ahead of you guys up here. All right, Chris, you've got the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
40s.
Middle ages.
That's the unkindest thing you ever said.
Isn't that the middle of one's age?
40s?
Yeah, the 40s. Don't they consider that?
I guess
the...
so. All right.
Oh, I'm so awfully sorry, Alan.
Well, it's been so long since I was 40, I can't remember. Kathy.
40s?
40s? 50s.
Yes!
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know you wanted me to...
All right. John, you got first... this is for the game, incidentally. This is a $200 puzzle. We moved it right up to 50s. $200, huh?
I think the answer is Greek.
This is a $100 puzzle.
Huh?
$100 puzzle, yeah, because the last one didn't count. All right, first clue in the puzzle is 50s.
Yeah, Greece.
Is it Greece?
Well.
Oh, as in the musical Greece.
Yeah, as the musical Greece.
Okay.
Or how you did your hair.
All right, Chris. Chris has the option.
I'll pass.
Okay. Kathy, play.
Arrival.
Happening.
Second clue, Chris.
Recent.
Coming.
Third clue.
Bulletin.
Recent bulletin. Newsflash. No.
Fourth clue.
Brand
new.
Yes. There's a good example. That's a good example of how much better the play is without the opposites.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
50s, new. What do you think?
The new phase. Hula hoops.
She said hula hoops almost at the same time. Is it hula hoops?
No, it isn't. All right.
Was that the 50?
Here we go. Kathy has the option. You've got it at home.
Pass or play, Kathy?
Play.
No. Go.
Automobile.
Car. Very good. All right. Now, John,
yes.
You got three clues up there. You have $100. 50s, new car. What do you think?
50s, new car. Kaiser.
Is it a Kaiser? Was that 50s?
I don't remember.
All right. Chris has the option. You've got it.
I bet you got it at home, too. All right. Pass
I'll play it.
Chris.
I'll play it.
Okay.
Error.
Mistake.
Second clue, Kathy. Oh.
Dismal.
Failure.
Yes.
Yes.
All right, John. Oh. Four clues. 50s. New car failure.
Edsel.
Is it an Edsel?
Yeah.
And the last clue is four. All right. Now, we go to a $200 puzzle, which means Loretta and Chris, you can tie the game. John and Kathy, you can win.
Yep.
Loretta, you have the option. $200 puzzle. First clue. What are you going to do, Loretta?
Let's see. I will pass.
John?
Okay. Citrus.
Fruit.
Second clue.
Morning.
Orange.
Third clue.
Larger.
Grapefruit?
Yes.
That was a
chance. All right, Kathy. You had your choice. Yeah. You were right. All right. First clue on the puzzle is grapefruit. What do you think?
Salty dog.
Is it a salty dog?
Well, aren't you a little...
Would you care for one?
All right.
Okay. You have the option, Loretta.
Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Killer. Assassin.
Second clue. John.
Hoodlum.
Thug.
Third clue.
Dillinger. Gunslinger.
Fourth clue.
Cheap.
Gangster.
Right.
You got it.
Kathy. Two clues. Grapefruit. Gangster. What do you think?
Jimmy Cagney?
Is it James Cagney? Hit it!
Yeah!
Public enemies. May Clark in the face of the grapefruit. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
Yes. Thank you very much. Chris Anderson, ladies and gentlemen, you were a good player. Thank you very much. Come over here now. Let's play the alphabetic. Okay, Kathy, this is your third time here, isn't it? Number three. You have 10,000 some odd dollars right now. You can pick up another five. You could be one of our big winners because you're one of our better players. Now, there are 10 passwords up here, you know, beginning this time with the letter E and arranged alphabetically all the way through the letter N. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you got 50,000. Oh, no, sorry about that. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you got $5,000. You know how to play. Okay, you remember the first word starts with E. There, John, is the first word.
Okay.
You got it?
Okay,
you ready? You have 60 seconds. Go.
Voting.
Election.
F. Hard.
Firm.
G. Mistake.
Anything.
Error.
Pass.
H. Fireman's.
Helmet.
Squirt.
Hose.
I. Interval.
Intermission.
J. Dance.
Jig.
30s.
Oh, anything.
Goodman.
Oh, jazz.
Lindy.
Oh.
Pass.
K.
Organ.
Kidney.
L. Cleaning.
Lady.
Clothes.
Laundry.
M. Gin.
Anything.
Vermouth.
Martini.
N. Upset.
Anything.
Shaky.
Nervous.
G. Mistake.
Pass.
J. Dance.
Do you know? You're giving me good clues.
No problem.
Those were good clues, but
they
you goof. was the mistake.
Goof is hard.
Goof. And the dance of the 30s that Goodman played was not jazz, but in the Lindy
Jitterbug.
Jitterbug, but you picked up $800, which brings you to a wonderful total, I think. You have $11,800.
Yes.
And what's more, you get to play again.
Yeah, there we go.
You just had a block on Goof, I think. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay? Kathy, with $11,800, do you have any plans for the money?
I'm going to buy a camper, I think.
And have a good time.
Yes. Sleep off the ground.
All right. Well, you'll be back. You might win more than this, as a matter of fact, because
yes,
you'll be
I
back
so.
Tomorrow. You'll be here tomorrow. You'll be here tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
We'll have a new player for you. We trust you'll be there tomorrow, because we can't do it without you. The pastor today is happy. It comes from Mrs. Jane, or Joan Olson, in Fayetteville, Arkansas, who says, "The really happy man is the one who can enjoy the scenery even when he's taking a detour." Think about it. See you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive Bissell's new broom, picks up dirt and litter, nails and crayons from carpets or bare floors, corner brushes, clean to baseboards, Bissell's new broom, and Brookmere Classic by Washington Forge. Elegance blended with modern simplicity. Features a delicately beaded border on mirror bright stainless steel. Service for 12 from Washington Forge. And Polyglide coat protection for your car. A heat-activated formula that penetrates, protects. Polyglide coat won't let Mother Nature rip you off. Available at new car dealers everywhere. And Flame Glow, innovative cosmetics for today's woman. Flame Glow has beautiful lip colors, soft blushers, and creamy cosmetic pencils for lips and eyes. And a representative of our studio audience will receive Toastmasters All-in-One Toaster Oven Broiler. Bakes 9-inch pies. Toast 4 to 6 bread slices at a time. Door opens automatically. Furnished by Toastmaster. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.